Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. Today in this video, we will understand what are bills and how to make bills from the given information. Then we will also learn how to read bills and solve questions based on it. So let's start and first understand what is bill. A bill is a written statement that we get from shopkeepers or service providers. Bill provides us detail about the amount we paid for the purchases made. For example, we get a grocery bill from the shopkeeper. Next, we get an electricity bill from electricity board and the water bill which we get for using water. So these all are examples of the bills which we get for purchasing goods or for services used. If you are enjoying watching videos on our channel, then do like, share and comment on our videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. Students, we must ask for a bill when making purchases. Now let's study a bill and notice the information it provides to us. Students, this is a bill of Welcome Supermarket. Let's understand what information this bill provides. On the top of the bill, there is name, address, phone number and bill number of the supermarket. Next, there is name and address of the customer and the date on which the purchase is made. Students, then a bill has serial number of the items purchased. Its next column contains the description of the items purchased. Then the next column tells us the quantity of items purchased. After that, there is price per unit or cost per unit. And in the last column, there is amount. Now what is an amount? It is price per unit multiplied by the respective quantity purchased of the item. In the end, there is the total amount for the items purchased. Now let's see how to make bill from the given information. Question is, Myra buys 3 pens for Rs. 5 each, a book for Rs. 90, a pencil box for Rs. 70 and 2 notebooks for Rs. 30 each. Prepare a bill for the purchases. So students, let's prepare a bill for the purchased items. First, write the serial number and description for the items purchased. Next, from the question, write the quantity of each item purchased. Like, Myra purchased 3 pens, 1 book, 1 pencil box and 2 notebooks. Then students, write the cost per unit for these items. Like, cost of 1 pen is Rs. 5, cost of 1 book is Rs. 90, cost of 1 pencil box is Rs. 70 and cost of 1 notebook is Rs. 30. In the next column, we have to calculate the amount which is quantity multiplied by cost per unit. So, for pens, amount will be 3 into 5 which is equals to 15. For book, it will be 1 into 90 equals to 90. Similarly, for the pencil box, the amount will be 1 into 70, which is equals to 70. And for notebooks, the amount will be 2 into 30, which is equals to 60. Now, let's add these individual amounts to get the total amount. And we get the total amount as rupees 235. So, students, in this way, we can make a bill from the given information. Let's take one more example. Mother purchased 1/2 kilogram potatoes for rupees 40 per kg, 1 kilogram onions for rupees 26 per kg, 1 kilogram apples for rupees 120 per kg, 1/4 kilogram cherry for rupees 24 per kilogram, 1/8 kilogram of chili for rupees 16 per kilogram, and 12 bananas for rupees 5 each. Prepare a bill for the purchases. So students, let's prepare a bill for the given information. Students, like we did in the previous question, let's first write the serial number and description for the items purchased. Next, from the question, write the quantity of each item purchased, like 1/2 kilogram of potatoes, 1 kilogram of onions, 1 kilogram of apples, 1/4 kilogram of cherries, 1/8 kilogram of chilies, and 12 pieces of banana. Next, let's write the cost per unit for the items purchased. Like, cost of potatoes is rupees 40 per kg. Cost of onions is rupees 26 per kg. For apples, the cost is 120 per kg. For cherries, it is 24 per kg. For chilies, it is 16 per kg. And for bananas, it is 5 per piece. Now, in the next column, we have to calculate the amount, which is nothing but quantity multiplied by cost per unit. So, for potatoes, amount will be 1/2 into 40, which is equals to rupees 20. For onions, amount will be 1 into 26, which is equals to 26. For apples, it is 1 into 120, which is equals to 120. Similarly, for cherries, amount will be 1/4 into 24, which is equals to 6. For chilies, amount will be 1/8 into 16, which is equals to 2. And for bananas, amount will be 12 into 5, which is equals to 16. Now students, let's add these individual amounts to get the total amount. And we get the total amount as rupees 234. So now, I'm sure you must have understood how we can make a bill from the given information. Now let's see how to solve questions on given bill. Question is, study the following bill and answer the questions. So students, as you can see here, this bill consists of serial number, description, quantity, and amount of each item purchased. Now, let's solve the questions based on this bill. Question 1 is, what is the total bill amount? As you can see in this bill, the total amount for the bill is ₹151.25. Next question is, if Myra gave ₹500, how much money would she get back? So students, amount Myra gets back is ₹500 minus ₹151.25. Now let's subtract it. Write the amount in columns such that the point lies below each other. Now, 0 is weak, so it takes the help of 5. Therefore, 5 becomes 4 and 0 becomes 10. So, in this way, we keep on borrowing. And finally, 0 becomes 10 as shown here. Now, students, we can subtract. First, subtract the paise column. 10 minus 5 equals to 5. 9 minus 2 equals to 7. Now put a point in the answer. Let's subtract the rupee column. 9 minus 1 equals to 8. 9 minus 5 equals to 4. And 4 minus 1 equals to 3. So, answer is ₹348.75. Let's write the answer statement. Myra gets back ₹348.75. Now, let's see the next question. What will be the cost of 2 loaves of bread? Students, in the bill, we are given cost of 1 loaf of bread, which is ₹13. So, cost of 2 loaves of bread will be ₹13 multiplied by 2, which is equals to ₹26. Now, next question is, what will be the cost of 1 packet of biscuit? Students, look at the bill. In the bill, we are given cost of 2 packets of biscuits is ₹24. So, to find the cost of 1 packet of biscuit, we will divide 24 by 2. And we get the answer as ₹12. So, the cost of 1 packet of biscuit is ₹12. Now let's see the last question. What will be the cost of 1 packet of chips? In the bill, we are given cost of 4 packets of chips is ₹40. So to find the cost of 1 packet of chips, we will divide ₹40 by 4, which is equals to ₹10. So cost of 1 packet of chips will be ₹10. So students, now I'm sure you must have understood how to make bill from the given information and how to solve questions based on bill. Thanks for watching.